Where's the other half of the class?
Hey, Mr. Mutu Raja!
The phone pin!
Sapi! Can you help me throw this? Why does class always have to be on the sixth floor?
Yeah, it is so high, so hot. If only we're allowed to take the staff lift. Never mind, let's just go.
Gonna be late, gonna be late. This was staff only. All right, class dismissed.
Wait. Mr. Mutu Raja, are you forgetting something?
Oh, right, Debbie. Yes. Can everyone please hand in your worksheets?
And since our holiday is coming, I suggest that we have more homework so we do not forget our materials.
No!
You should do your homework.
That's right, man.
Don't waste, bro.
Ren Yixiang, since you like doing homework so much, you will be doing our homework for the next 3 weeks.
Were you talking to me? I was peeing. Can you like repeat it again?
Okay. You will be doing our homework for the next 3 weeks.
No. Do yourself.
Okay, fine. Class is starting soon. You might want to hurry up. Don't forget soap.
I have never done this before. Should we take it slow?
I think we are really taking it slow. Let's take this relationship to the next level.
Oh, wait. But will I get pregnant?
Yes, sure. I heard from people that we need to use protection. Sorry. Alright, we can use this. Ready?
Okay, class is in 5 minutes. I don't want to be late.
Can I use the tongue? Oh my god, should the tongue stay here awake? Please, come back! Come back!
Naomi, you're late again!
Yeah, at least I came, my period didn't.
Don't make this a thing!
Yeah.
Oh man, wow, this paper's really hard. I didn't even study this. Mr. Mutu Raja is sleeping. Maybe I should cheat. Wait, nah. This guy's gonna fail. Oh, Kevin! Psst, Kevin! Psst, Kevin!
Kevin!
Chen-Hao, what are you doing?
I was trying to copy Debbie. I didn't study last night.
What did I tell you about cheating? Go and see Mr. Thanos!
Mr. Thanos?
Yes, now!
How was the exam just now? Wasn't it so easy?
I mean, photosynthesis, so predictable.
Hey, guys, do you think Chen-Hao will get into trouble?
I'm sorry, please give me one more chance. I won't cheat in exams anymore.
Okay, everyone listen up. It's exam period, and not everyone in this room can pass, but everyone can fail, and everyone should fail. We should group together, fail together, so we can blame the educational system, we can blame the school, and we can blame Mr. Mutu Raja because he sucks. That's right, life is not about studying. Life is about doing what you love. So if you love to game, you game. If you love to dance, you dance. And if you love to sing, you sing it like you mean it. Say it with me, everyone. Mr. Mutu Raja sucks. Mr. Mutu Raja sucks. Mr. Mutu Raja sucks.
Mr. Muthuraja sucks. Mr. Muthuraja sucks.
Wait, but I want to study. I want to get good marks. Knowledge is power. Your certificate is not just a piece of paper. It's a refinement of who you are and to upgrade yourself to be a better person.
Did we forget to feed him? Someone get this man a burger.
Whew, now we're talking.
All right, as I was saying, Ren Yixiang, why don't you sing us a song?
Really? How long in my life I wanted to just sing a song?
Yes, you can do it. Come on, stand up and sing it like you mean it!
I got a feeling called the blues, Lord, since my baby said goodbye. Lord, I don't know what I do. All I do is sit and sigh, oh Lord. That last long day she said goodbye. Well, Lord, I thought I would cry. She do me, she do you, she got the kind of loving. Lord, I love to hear her when she calls me sweet daddy. Such a beautiful dream. I hate to think it's all over. I've lost my heart, it seems. I've grown so used to you somehow. But I'm nobody's sugar daddy now. And I'm lonesome. I've got to love.
Stop! Mr. Thanos is coming. Run!
End is near. No one appreciates me.
Specifically, I would say it's like...
Now I just have to mark half of this.
All right, class, you have 15 minutes left.
Mr. Muthuraja, I just want to say that you are the best teacher and that we appreciate you. And your hair looks good today.
What are you doing? Sit, sit, sit. Don't disturb your classmates.
Watch this!